The Lord gives perfect peace to those whose faith is firm. So always trust the Lord, because He is forever our mighty rock. Those words come from Isaiah 26, verses 3 and 4. Real peace is not something that comes from external circumstances. You are at peace not because of what is going on around you or even happening to you. Peace is a condition of your heart. Peace is a gift from God to those who have faith in Him. If you are at peace with God, nothing else matters. God is the author of your eternity and will supply your every need forever. So why would you be troubled here on this earth? The attacks of Satan against your life are designed to destroy or at least shake your peace. The enemy wants you to look at the wind and the waves instead of Jesus and begin to sink. It is when you are living a Spirit-empowered, God-centered life fueled by the Almighty Himself that you are most vulnerable to the devil's proclamation that what you are experiencing cannot happen. He will tell you that it is impossible for you to be living a life that sees miracles at every turn. You will be tempted to believe that what is happening to you is coincidence or even luck, because you are asking God for things that cannot be, and you are seeing those things happen every day. The secret of perfect peace is faith. If you seek peace, you will not find it. But if you seek Jesus and the faith in Him that God gives, you will have perfect peace. Trust in the Lord, and you will have peace. Lord Jesus, thank you for giving me peace in response to my faith in you. I know that the secret to peace is seeking you in everything. I also know that I can have perfect peace without any circumstance of my life changing. May you, Jesus, be praised forever. Amen.